The only reason I'm stopping right here is because I want all you musicians to be aware that that thing I just played is immensely, incredibly, ridiculously hard to play on acoustic guitar. Now resuming.
What were you thinking, Sega?
I'm not going to give away the name of the place of the venue I'm playing at because that would put the protection of the innocent in jeopardy, let's say.
Sorely missed indeed, and hopefully he is here with us in the spirit, with a big old bag of popcorn and a big smile on his face. Or perhaps an Arby's Meat Mountain sandwich. Only people familiar with his work will get that joke. Why, thank you, George. And likewise.
Hey guys, it's me, your old pal, David Torok.
Oh my god, they even got the Sega logo at the beginning? Are you fucking kidding me?
Hey guys, it's me, your old pal, David Torok.
And yes, I realize I totally stole that from Emer. God rest his soul. Yeah, good eye. I didn't even catch that at first, but an echidna with a human being, girl? No, Sega. Just no. Never do that again. Anyway, as for my own assessment of the movie, couldn't have said it any better than George did, really. Painfully lackluster animation, painful to listen to voice acting, really hackneyed storytelling, almost like listening to somebody with very obvious mental health issues try to tell this story.